What's up, guys? Ancient here, bringing you another episode of Shadow of War. We are continuing.
Try to draw us out.
Oh, hello there, Dragon Face. Two-horn ranger killer escaped. What? Oh, shitting up the asshole. Can I throw you off here? No. Elven arrows! I've just run out of elven arrows. Alright, where is this? Oh. Please stop shooting fireballs in my face. I want to leave, good sir. Oh man. Where is this? Oh. It's back in Minas Ithil. This fucking dragon. I need to flee from him because he's massacring me. I'll just shoot him in the head a couple hundred times. Shit! I have run out of elf shot. Oh! Ouchie!
We'll stand together!
Please shoot that dragon with things that will help me. Where are rats I can bring? Oh, there. Where have you gone, good sir? I'd rather that you belong to me, but I can't make you belong to me yet. Oh! Please don't eat my head. How does rolling slightly out of the way even help me? That doesn't make any sense whatsoever. Escape. Now, can I fast travel? Holy shit. That's where I am. And that's where the quest is. So I'm going to go there. Oh man, I hate. I wish I could breathe. I liked being able to breathe. Give me my lungs back. Fuck it. Holy fuck. Now I know how Italian feels. Being dead. Unmistakable stench of a manatee? I mean, yeah, I guess manatees do smell pretty badly.
Did you hear that?
Can't imagine they smell good, at least.
Mercy this time.
Oh, hey, you're arrowproof. Ouchie. Oh shit, I'm poisoned again? How did I get poisoned? Let me mount you, good sir. And now I can run in this direction. Feet in that direction. Yay! Oh my god. Please just end my universe. Just fucking shoot me in the face. Preferably with some sort of explosive device. I'm gonna go do things to this eye. I'm gonna do wonderful, wonderful things to it. I don't know how this Caragor is climbing like this, but it is.
I've been no handy on lean.
Thou art mine now. Fill in. Wonderful. More Thildin. This is probably going more. No, Gondorian artifact. Oh, how amazing. What is this? Come on, Shelob memory. Aha. Come here. Run towards the arena. Holy shit, how did this thing not just die?
What? Why did you grind around so tall? Let's see about cutting you down to size.
Well, you're completely vulnerable to my arrows. That was not hard at all. No! I just killed my fucking Caragor. It had served me so faithfully. And then I murdered it. Whatever, I'm within walking distance of my goal. Come here, damn it. Stab, stab, stab. Oh, cool. Whatever that is. 50 Mirian, I guess. Mirian looks different in this game than it did in the other one. Waga! Waga! Waga Laga! Collect the gem. Warrior gem. Oh wait, I could have just fast traveled to this tower. Please. Blue means that I've already done
the
things.
The Urukhsar sent a messenger.
We cannot trust the mouths of Sauron.
Ready? Start. All right, so I don't know how long, been 15 minutes, so yeah, I'm gonna continue for a little while. The Witch King himself, huh?
The Orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him.
Who is that?
What new devilry is this?
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade!
My orcs have your changeur. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die in the hands of my champion.
Oh, really?
And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. And all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, you talent of Gondor.
The Witch King himself knows Talion's name.
You understand
that the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
I'll give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
They seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
Welcome to the arena, man-swine. The crowd screams for bloody spectacle, and you will give it to them.
Will I now?
No, cover your ears! Classic one!
Knife in the anus. Oh, wow.
Suppose I'm done for. No correction.
Okay.
It is you.
I had to see the inside of that dude's mouth. Plans for the one who made his ring. As well as the one that he resides within.
Fought well. Too well. Interol needs more time.
Should I dance with him?
Or in a manner of speaking.
I came into this arena to fight Sauron's champion!
How did...
I am am still waiting!
Oh, hello there, good sir.
Just know the minute you go down, half the crowd will be in here tearing your corpse to shreds. I'll try to snip the best bits off you as quick as I can.